is, you know, I think every singer, you know, young singer who's there, she wants to become a Shreya Ghoshal. Okay, she wants to be like you. She wants to tell me that one thing that you do not miss practicing. That one little, you know, maybe an exercise, maybe a sa lagao, maybe a sargam, maybe what alap. What is it that one thing? कि अगर समझो मेरे पास 10 मिनट भी टाइम है तो मैं ये तो करना ही चाहिए बिफोर आई गो ऑन स्टेज बिफोर आई गो फॉर द रिकॉर्डिंग तो कैन यू रिवील दैट लिटिल सीक्रेट बिकॉज़ यू नो मिलियंस ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स आर वाचिंग
आई ऑनेस्टली डोंट हैव अ वन सिंगल मंत्रा व्हिच वर्क्स फॉर मी बिकॉज़ आई थिंक एवरी डे माय वॉइस इज डिफरेंट एंड आई थिंक यू कैन
आई कैन टोटली रिलेट टू दैट
Every day you wake up and say, I sound a little different than yesterday. Maybe I have a little strain in my voice and today I'm sounding, my mantra saptak is khula hua ya mera range upar ka nahi ja raha hai. So every day I have to modify my warm-ups before I go on the, whether I start my day for the recordings or going on the stage. So mainly I try to, wherever I feel I am, restricted or it's not working out for me so I try to exercise that especially for the range part I do a little warm ups and I have a feeling most of the times it's just sometimes just about now it's only about mental peace so yeah. Right now more than any vocal practices sometimes just listening to a very good piece of music and resetting your mind and then going and revisiting whatever you are going to sing helps me but at the same time because once you're on the mic for film songs and songs which really have certain textures and you have to sound you know great on a higher pitch also warm on the higher sound so I try to do open, I feel it opens up my